cordials from Westville.
Six, Claire, but your mommy thought, hey, let's go to Hojo's. Let's go to the more prestigious name. So here we are. How do you like the bed? It's pretty big. You have a lot more space here than in Cape May. Okay. No more fooling around.
Yeah.
Here we are at the Biltmore House.
Okay, tell us all you know about it, Dean.
It's built in 1895 and started construction by Cornelius Vanderbilt. And it took 5 years to complete. It cost $44 to see this place. That's all I know. So it better be good. We're gonna let Claire play around inside here. Here we are about to go into this house. That's 22 per person, so that's like 44 for the two of us. I'll zero in here on Donna. Out of my way, pinhead. Yep, there she is. There's Claire. I can't even tell what color her shoes are. See, she's got a hole in the foot by the ball of one of her feet. All right, let's see if I can get that on film. Yep, on the right foot. See it? Oh, missed it. Okay. Here's Pat and my sister Diane going into the darkness. Where are they going into? Well, here's a close-up. Yeah, Hey, Claire. Uncle Pat here.
Nice view, huh?
Did you get a straight down shot?
No. Claire's doing the straight up thing, though.
Uh-huh. Claire. You want to move on? Okay, let's move on.
Gargoyles or something. Mm-hmm. Or grotesques.
Yeah. And gargoyles up there.
Where's that grass that you're talking about, Diane?
Doesn't
right
it
now?
Look like they missed a strip of grass when they cut?
It sure does.
Yeah. Oh, gee, though.
Good help is hard to find.
Maybe it was planned.
Maybe it was too wet.
Maybe it's for drainage. Oh, look at that downspout, Andy.
Did you get the, whatever they are, gargoyles or whatever?
I wonder if she liked it.
I'm doing two. Don't let the guard see.
Oh, really?
That's right. He's out the door.
Brick, it's all like ceramic brick and tile. It's a matrix easiness of cleaning.
Manure off the wall, huh?
Yeah, just hold it down.
Yeah.
Where you going, lady?
Yeah, that's the way to do it.
You know, these people who work here had a great life back then, but, you know, compared to where they might work someplace else.
Well, probably.
Oh, yeah, chew on that tire, yum.
As long as they didn't work too long, but I think they were saying he paid good wages and was generally good to the workmen here. Anyway.
Yeah, it was. And a staff of 80.
Now they have a staff of 500.
Right.
Ouch.
Ouch. Ouch. Her knees.
Yeah, I know. I think her knees are just going to get tough.
Calloused.
Yeah.
Well, let's go to the gardens.
Now we understand why you had black knees yesterday when we saw you, Claire.
Yeah.
my neck off.
Walking, Dean? You're
what?
Walking? You're standing up, right?
Actually, she's playing golf. She thinks it's a giant jawbreaker. She's ripping it in her mouth. And here she goes.